The Pennsylvania German Hour is underwritten by the Pennsylvanische Deutschversammlung von Baddecks County, the state's largest annual Pennsylvania Dutch language gathering, traditionally held the first Monday after Easter in the Leesport Auction Hall. The Pennsylvania German Hour is also brought to you by the Westbergsversammlung, held annually on the first Saturday in October. The Pennsylvania German Hour is also brought to you by the Rentschler Leib family and Reverend Richard Miller and family. The Pennsylvania German Hour is a production of the Nye Dolbehock Sanger Corps, the regional Pennsylvania German choir specializing in traditional and contemporary dialect music for the heritage language community. The Pennsylvania German Hour is produced in cooperation with the Pennsylvania German Cultural Heritage Center at Kutztown University, the hub of Pennsylvania Dutch language and culture. Contact us at 610-683-1589 or visit us online at www.kutztown.edu/pgchc. Mir zauwe Grossdank zu alle unser Gucke, Unterstütze und Freund.
Gute Maria, liebe Leit, und willkommen zum Pennsylvanische Deutschstund, der beste Platz für Deutsch zu hören auf BCTV. Heute ist der 4. November 2022 und Sportjahr ist so schön. Die farbreiche Blätter sind am Fallen, die Luft ist kiel, aber die Sonne ist noch warm. Was eine wunderschöne Jahreszeit für unsere Kultur zu exploren. Heute habe ich etwas unterschiedlich mit euch zu teilen. Eine Show mit unserem lieben Freund an der Heritage Center an Kutzerstädtel University, der Daniel Aruta von Pinecraft Log Homes. Der Dan hat unser Altblockhaus an der Bauerei Ewigschaft ein paar Jahre zurück und ist ein seasoned Blockhaus und Holzbau Zimmermann. Der Dan wohnt in Oley, Baddecks County, aber hat viel Blockhäuser gebaut, nicht just in Pennsylvania, aber auch in Arkansas, Georgia, Texas und viel andere Plätze. Guck einmal da. Und so ein alte Überlieferung, a so wichtig war zu unser Vorelder und noch am Leben ist bis heute.
As a craftsman who operates a small business, the fine woodworking that I do is what is most important to me. Carrying the torch by keeping traditional crafts alive and building beautiful things with subtle art is why I do what I do. And I hope that my work enriches the lives of those around it. In the simplest terms, hewing is the process of making a round log flat. Axes are used to remove the extra wood and smooth the surface of the log. At the end of this process, you end up with a flat log at the desired thickness with two natural edges. These hewn logs become the walls of the cabin. As a passionate craftsman, I remain an advocate of these aesthetic qualities that are achievable only through skilled hand hewing done with an axe. Hand-hewn log cabins are phenomenal because each one possesses an original personality that exudes character. They are warm and fill you with a connection to our history and to nature. The hewn texture and natural edge of each log creates a look and feel that cannot be found in any other building style. Creating an authentic hand-hewn log cabin requires a great deal of strength, control, and experience, which is why there is no comparison to the hand-hewn quality. One of my favorite quotes is by Gustav Mahler, who said, "Tradition is not the worship of the ashes, but the preservation of the fire."
Thank you. Thank you.
Now ist die Zeit für unser Sprichwort von Monat, our proverb of the month. Sauerkraut und Speck treibt all Zarya weg. Sauerkraut and bacon drive away all sorrows. This little proverb needs no explanation, but it's a good reminder that taking care of your most basic needs can be a good place to start when dealing with difficulty. Vel liva kuka selis alles was mir henheit für de pensophonisch deitsch tun. Gross dank für watche und mach's gut.